You know what I want to do? I want to make a Scarface alternate ending. Like, I want to remake Scarface. I follow everything. Everything exactly the same. Everything. Except for one thing. At the very fucking end. The very fucking end. Instead of that guy climbing up the rope with this fucking double barrel. Instead, a fucking helicopter fucking comes right down, like, window level to Tony Montana's office. And Tony Montana's standing out there just getting ready, like, you want to play? He's walking there. And then he hears as, like, some guy comes out, hopping out the helicopter, and it's the guy, the main dude, the one that's like, I told you not to fuck me, Tony. And he looks back, and he's like, Tony! Tony's like, oh, you want to play? And he's like, wait! And he pulls out a contract. And you realize, you learn a little secret, because he pulls out a contract, and Tony Montana looks up, and he's like, what? He's like, you never said no kids, dipshit. What? He's like, the contract, read the fine print. You should have discussed these terms better, man. I told you to read it better. And then he points like some fine print and it says right on it, killing kids included. You did sign a contract with kids, man. You never told us that. And then Tony Montana's like, oh, fuck, man. I'm so sorry, man. He's like, yeah, you fucked us over, man. Read your fine print, bro. And he's like, shit, man. Maybe Apple really did fucking get that money the right way. Oh, I gotta go look through all my contracts. And then the end of the movie is just him sitting at his desk, going through contracts with like a magnifying glass, reading the fine print. Like, he's fucking mumbling, like, oh shit! Oh, my car warranty covers that? I didn't even know that shit. And it just fades away, like, the world is yours.